Okay, another day. Sunday, and it's running again. You can run fairly smooth. I just changed the spark plugs, and that helped a lot. I had a pretty significant miss on it. I did just run a wire from the alternator to the starter solenoid, complete circuit, and charging at like 14.3, 14.4 for idle. It's perfect. I do need to shorten up my fan belt, though. Where do you adjust the one for the alternator first, and then you adjust the one for the fan. And if the fan one is too long, what happens is the blade will actually hit the radiator. So, got to fix on that. But, hey, still running. Single exhaust. Not too bad. Anyway, success.